emojis. I'm not interested in all this. I draw the line on Snapchat, and then all these millennials, they're just all over the place. Like, you're just there whining and complaining. Why they will take over? They will take over. I don't know if you feel like that. Sometimes you look at young people in their 20s. I share the sentiment with Glory about wishing I started my business a lot earlier, because we are using old age to be struggling with all this 2019. And they understand social media. They understand, because they open a page today, by tomorrow they have 10,000 followers. They are wondering, what are they doing? How are they doing? What is their generation? So you have to work like extra hard to be able to even get to, and these things matter. Before you, and for women especially, because we are introverted, conservative, and we feel, I don't want to. In fact, I had a woman once tell me that, you know, she does and runs an interior design business, and she said one of her husband's cousins called and said, now why, you are just putting our name all over the place, blah, blah, blah. She was like, which one is this? You know, there's that, whatever, but overcome, to overcome that, the first thing is to make sure that you define your purpose.